always had a thing for blondes.
Mom, you scared me.
Honey, you're beautiful.
Not California beautiful.
Brenda.
Brenda, I told you, mixing the two colors together is what brings out the highlights.
My mother is going to kill me.
Why? She's the one who needs to do something with her hair. Brenda, she does. Now, it is good that we got the ash tint because that keeps out the red highlights. Or it puts them in. Doesn't matter.
What do you mean it doesn't matter?
Brenda, relax, okay? Meditate or something. I told you, I know what I'm doing. Now, this process takes all night, but when you wake up in the morning, you are going to be a brand new woman. A brand new woman. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God!
Oh my God. What happened?
I colored my hair. What am I gonna do?
Move.
It's hideous and I hate it.
Then why'd you dye it?
Because I thought it would make things different.
It has, Brenda. Believe me.
No, I'm still the exact same person inside, only now I look worse. It's hideous and I hate it.
You can take your hat off in the house.
Is that supposed to make me feel bad or good?
I begged you not to touch your
mother,
hair.
Mother!
Didn't I?
Look, you just don't understand.
Yes, I do. Brenda, you don't need the hat.
You're right. Do we have any paper bags? Mom, this is not funny.
Honey, I didn't say it was funny. I thought you were making a joke.
Trust me, Mom. My hair is no joking matter.
You've got to be able to laugh at yourself sometimes. Otherwise, you'd just make yourself miserable. Have a nice jog.
Thanks.
Hi.
Hi.
I thought that was you, but didn't your hair used to be a little different?
Yes. No. Well, maybe just a little bit. I hate this color, if that's what you can call it.
It's not that bad.
If one more person says that...
It's not that bad.
Somehow you guys out here have a thing for blondes. I mean, that's what you told Kelly.
Blondes, brunettes, redheads, girls in tank tops.
I like your butt. I like your butt. I like your butt. I mean your bike.
Oh, well, thank you. Hop on. My bike, that is.